eFootball 2024 is here, and while it's built on the same foundation as 2022 and 2023 that it replaces, a dedicated maximum performance optimization video guide is the way to cover these yearly games. So, without further ado, let's see what we can do to maximize the FPS numbers in eFootball 2024. Instead of benchmarking the game to see how it performs on specific PC hardware, let's see what we can do to optimize the game for the maximum possible performance. Before we proceed with the optimization process, download and install Low Specs Experience. The download link for Low Specs Experience is available in the video description. Low Specs Experience is a PC video game optimization solution that I developed that allows you to optimize your favorite PC games for maximum performance. So, first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once the installation is complete, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut. Now, select the optimization catalog, select the applicable digital platform, and then select eFootball 2024 from the drop-down menu. Once done, press the Load the Optimization Package. If the Low Specs Experience does not automatically detect the supported game version on your system, manually select the game installation directory, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. Once the optimization control panel has loaded, select the desired optimization presets and the rendering resolution for the game. Feel free to experiment with the optimization presets and rendering resolution to see what works best for your system. And now, to apply the optimization, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. I almost forgot to mention one thing. If you get this message after the optimization process, simply start the ResSwitch add-on that comes pre-installed with the Low Specs Experience and follow the instructions, as this is the only way to render the game at your desired resolution. Just select the resolution, execute ResSwitch, and start your game. The resolution will change after 60 seconds. Also, if you are unsatisfied with what you see, you can easily remove the optimization effects. That will do it for this video. If this video was indeed helpful, be sure to like it and subscribe to the channel. Until next time, happy gaming.
It's so very evident here today. And as you can see, we've already started here. Kamada. Who do you think this turns on, Jim?
Well, this guy, Luis Alberto, will be key in moving the ball forward with his ability to produce those quality passes. He can put the ball on a sixpence for the forwards to run onto. And if combined with pace up front, he can be a real threat to anybody.
Yeah, I'm inclined to agree. The ball's gone astray. And here's Immobile, played out to the left flank. Kamada shapes the shoot! Loose ball now, and there's a chase on to retrieve it. And that's been intercepted.
Lazio would very much...